more development plans will be implemented in Myanmar in cooperation with the government, said the new chief representative of JICA Myanmar office, Sagakura Noriji, on Friday. Mr. Sagakura Noriji is assigned as the successor to JICA Myanmar office in March after the duty completion of outgoing chief representative, who has been assigned since April 2017. Under the lead by outgoing representative of JICA Myanmar office, Mr. Karasawa Masayuki, JICA has put its efforts for expanding logistics network in Myanmar by starting various projects such as Yangon-Mandalay Railway, construction of bridges for East-West Corridor, and construction of Bago Bridge. The new chief representative said, JICA will continue providing for education sector, which is important for development of the country.
そうですね。改めて、今年は選挙もあります。
We have many plans to promote the sustainable development in Myanmar, especially in education sector. The reason why we will mainly support the education sector is that human resources, including well-educated persons, are very important for a country development. Meanwhile, this year, we have a general election and we hope the government will support our development plans.
During these years, JICA implemented Dobo New Takeda Bridge in Yangon, access roads towards Thilawa Industrial Zone and the control center of Yangon Central Railway Station in cooperation with Myanmar government. JICA also supported not only for urban development of Yangon City, but also for education, vocational training, hospital and rural development across the country.